On row two, not enough foundation chains? Don't frog your work. Always start with a long tail. Remove your crochet hook and insert your hook in the space below your post. Then chain as normal. Now with your new foundation chains, you can continue your second row.